The bunker near Caddy Corner is opened up and we finally know what's inside. But first, make sure before you go here, you have some decent loot because you'll have to go through IO guards and Dr. Sloan. So now we know that the reason Dr. Sloan was heading over here is because it's an IO bunker and there's a decent amount of chests, but surprisingly, I didn't see any IO guard chests. I think it's cool we can finally go in, but I was honestly kind of expecting a little bit more.